Hey guys, it's me. It's Tuesday afternoon. I'm sitting here in my truck having a quick bite to eat, and I have to get back inside the hospital, but before I do, I wanted to make this quick video. I hope I'm not talking too fast, but I want to get it in because my battery is about to die. So, as many of you know from my video last night, I did lose 4 pounds this past week, minus one day, which I'm totally thrilled about. And it got me to thinking if there was anything else that I did to contribute to it other than miscalculating the points on the shake for breakfast that I have every day. So looking back on my planner and trying to figure that out, I did realize that I've incorporated 1 cup of frozen strawberries per day. What I usually do is after dinner and I'm, you know, doing whatever I have to do as I get about an hour to an hour and a half after I eat dinner, I kind of start craving something sweet. So I take some frozen cherries, 1 cup roughly. I don't really measure it, but I can eyeball it. I mean, fruit is zero, right? So regardless, give or take a few. I put them in a bowl. I microwave them for about 1 minute and they get soft but not mushy. I put a tablespoon of fat-free Cool Whip on top and that's my dessert. So cherries have such great weight loss and health benefits to them. 1 cup is roughly 87 calories, and I know there's 3 grams of fiber. They're actually being researched, and I wrote a couple notes down, so if I look down, that's what I'm doing. So I feel like I'm giving an oral presentation in school. Anyway, cherries are being researched upon extensively in the battle against cancer. The research is showing that there are many benefits in fighting organ cancer. So the organs of our body, liver, pancreas, lungs, your heart, everything. So any internal organ, not external like skin and things like that, but internal organs. If you eat a bowl full of cherries every day, roughly a cup and a half, it says through research that it can definitely help keep away the cancer. I mean, we know that we can't keep away cancer because we don't really know what causes it. We know there's things that help cause it, but we don't know the exact reason why people get cancer other than genetics and, you know, exposure to different things, but still there's no definitive answer. So a cup of cherries every day might help those that are concerned about that. It also shows, you know how cherries are red and they always say that the darker the cherry, the sweeter it'll be. There's something in the cherries called anthocyanin. That's what actually gives the cherry the red pigment. And when you get that kind of enzyme in your body, it actually helps reduce inflammation and pain. So for those that have arthritis or gout, anything like that, fibromyalgia, cherries are shown to help with that. So basically they're saying, research says a daily cup has the ability to address and relieve the discomfort of arthritis, gout, and exactly what I said, fibromyalgia. Regular consumption of cherries helps boost energy, and it also modifies the metabolism for an effective weight loss. So with all of those key points being said, I really am starting to wonder if, aside from miscalculating the points of my Weight Watcher smoothies, if the cherries had anything to do with it. So here comes my next experiment, guys. This week, I am calculating my shakes correctly. I was going to start this week off with the 23 points instead of 26, but for experimental purposes, and I'm the guinea pig, I want to do my 26 points, but eat a bowl or a cup of cherries every night like I've been doing. I'm sorry that I'm bouncing around, but this parking lot has, of course, I'm parked on the seam, and every time a car goes by, I bounce around. So, so I'm going to go to the 26 points like I should, and I'm going to eat the cherries every day like I have been doing, and let's see what happens. The only other thing that I can think of, aside from the cherries and the confusion on the smoothie points, was my water consumption. And I have to say, I upped the ante on it. I've been drinking a lot of water. Soda still, nothing, no soda, no fruit juices. I mean, I know we're allowed it, but I just don't want it. I don't want the chemicals and all the crap, and I definitely don't want the fruit juice. I'd rather have a piece of fruit and get the fiber, so that's pretty much it. Let's see what happens this week. And guys, your comments on yesterday's video were amazing. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. And as always, you guys are my constant thought in the back of my mind. I think about you guys all the time and your encouragement and your kindness and your friendships and just everything. So I hope this video helped you. I hope you go out and have a bowl of cherries tonight. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Talk to you later.